They make good money. Actually, that might not be all theirs. It might be somebody else's, huh? The money.
Very expensive.
Yeah, those aren't all cheap cars.
I showed you.
Oh, I got the flight sim. I got some oil on that one. Yeah. Wasn't paying attention.
Should you get a camera to picture up and stand next to it? Just
they
got in it.
We can take digital pictures after this.
Yeah.
Morton seems pretty cool, so he'll let him play around.
What are you playing around for when he even tries to?
You can't mess it up, Mom, I'm telling you.
He said if he was to die today, he doesn't think he wanted to die happy. I'm following her. You sitting down up here, this thing quick, dude.
We can go back here in the shade. No, it's not my shade.
Yes, there is a shade in here. I wish I was just gonna take it. Glad you didn't do shades, thanks. Is that the one he drug out with one hand?
Yeah. I forgot something.
Yeah, he's checking his
seatbelt. Trying to find the seatbelt.
Yeah, he'll make sure. He won't wear a seatbelt in Missouri, but the minute we hit the state line, to take the state line, he put his seatbelt on, and he's wore it every time since we've been here.
It's because he knows the laws are paying attention. You let him play around a little bit?
What's that?
You let him play around a little bit? Yeah.
Sure will.
Thanks.
Cool.
It's going to be the time of his life. It's his dream.
Thanks, man.
God, that's going to be cool. Did you ever show me the video you took when you went up?
The little piece of it that I made.
Yeah, we got part of it. Didn't work right, did it?
Yeah.
This is the camera he stole.
Yeah.
He got it out of Daisy's car. She was so drunk, so high, she didn't even know what was in there. She just left the car parked out there in the driveway for 3 days.
I could so handle this job. Come out here and fly around. If I come up here enough times, I'll be able to offer me a job.
Yeah.
If I come up here enough times, they'll offer me a job.
That'd be cool. I'm too scared for things to get big. When I rode in there once, I didn't want to do it again. Too afraid of heights. I'm about 7 or 8 years old, and I guess it's scared.
Doggy got loose.
Huh?
Doggy got
loose. Oh, yeah. I see him.
I see him. What a good thing they were.
I don't know if they have any.
He just had a good
one. Oh, they're all quiet. Look. much that thing is. Talk to anyway.
That wouldn't be Tracy either, because I told her that he would be fine at 1 o'clock, so she wouldn't be home. Yeah,
checking it out online. I was looking to check on my license and everything, and these guys, I was talking to one of them, and he's like, you know, we do this discovery flight thing where you can go up for half an hour and check it out. And I was like, really? How much is that? It was like $120 back then. And I said, when's your next opening? Find a little mini Hughes 500, which is a one-seater about that size right there, $12,000. It's a brand new kit. It's got about an hour of flight time on it.
Thank you. busy calling him.
Yeah.
Which one doing it? Seeing the man.
Justin's stick. Some more, some bigger ammo on him.
Ready, turn on his lights.
Doctors are shit.
Well, Johnston made him feel so good, he would have handled it and actually talked to the other doctor.
Making that kind of money, I can afford one of these.
Thank you.
Dad stick his head out and go, bleh.
That might happen. It's a kitty ride now.
That's actually pretty smooth, so.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like when he was on there and he was going,